Oh, Kenny and me? We've been friends for years. You know, he's obviously a higher level athlete, you know, but we go way back. He's always been there for me. I mean, Kenny, he's a stand-up guy. He's a great guy. But, you know, he came to me one day and he said he was really struggling with it. The mental pain, the physical pain. He was really, really struggling. He said he just needs a little something. His exact words were he needs to be, you know, as high as possible just to help him make it through. And, you know, I know a guy.
Yeah, he came to me. I gave him what he needed for a price.
Yeah. It was about then that the things started taking a turn for the worse, you know. I mean, sure, he hit the highest high possible, but it really took a toll on him, and he fell in with the wrong crowd, and things got pretty dark. And that's not the Kenny I know. That's not my friend. The things he would do, just to get another fix. He even murdered two of his other friends, just to take their money, just to keep going. And that's when we got to that night. They found him. It was a mix of nicotine, Valium, Vicodin, marijuana, ecstasy, and alcohol, and cocaine as well. And it was his heart. They rushed him to the hospital, and they managed to kickstart his heart and resuscitate him. It was a miracle, the biggest miracle in Neck history, and it was the kickstart he needed, you know, to get his mind right. You know, he went to get himself well. And he did, you know, he really did. Yeah, he got better and better day by day. He met someone. Agatha Christie, and they fell in love. And they both together got themselves back on track, you know. Kenny really worked on himself with Agatha. They bought a house, a car, they even had a kid. It was a real surprise. And I'm so proud of him. I'm so proud of everything he overcame to reach the highest highs and then the come down, which could have killed anyone. But he made it through unscathed. I'm just so proud of him, you know. Drugs affect 100% of drug users, and he made it through, you know. That's my friend. He's an inspiration.